another one. I should catch that updraft.
Oh yeah.
Whoa! I'm getting the hang of this.
Oh. Yeah, this is pretty dope.
Another updraft. I should check the view.
Oh, crap.
Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, I'm just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
Man, this gets you traveling really fast. Well done, Insomniac. Well done.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one? Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today. For fireworks. We gotta go.
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Heavy attacks cannot be dodged. Parry heavy attacks from range change from Delta. Oh, okay.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp! You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get them out of our way! This does not concern you!
Alright, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Got him for that!
Hoping you knew!
We'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Take out the defenses!
Overwhelm the guards and break down the doors!
They're trying to get inside the ship!
They want Scorpion and Lee! We gotta stop them!
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
You will see it, and it will be glorious!
Not liking the sound of that!
Freeze in the air! They just keep coming!
All over me!
Keep fighting!
Target is in my sight!
Cover Spider-Man! Focus in! We can't let him get near the prisoner! Inside this ship!
Bring him to the ground! Repositioning! More side!
Fire!
Money and tech here.
Yeah, they're not messing around. They seem desperate to get their hands on Scorpion, Lee, or both. If those guys get free again,
stay focused, Spider-Man.
Get back.
Your presence is unexpected.
Man, who are you people? And where do we even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
We are many. We're two fights as one.
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with the hydro and more heads pop up? That!
We've got him on the rope!
Little one, you better be talking about the other Spider-Man, because I'm a half inch taller than him, at least!
Focus on taking these guys out, whoever they are.
Uh-oh. Not to mention water.
Now.
They got some serious firepower.
Let me worry about them!
Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there.
Access.
Sounds promising.
I hope Pete's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
You're still out there?
Still here. Promise.
Come on, backup power. Be here.
Sweet.
Uh-oh.
The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
Eyes on Scorpion.
A superhero. Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Find them.
What the?
Nice. Oh, yes. This is a spectacular experience that I'm talking about right here.
Ooh. You stand right here. Subdue the spider and retrieve Lee.
You're not taking him. You are naive. They are ours.
Let's see you try.
They
You
all of them.
From bad to East River on fire bad.
That's well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later. First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris.
were those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
Oh, no, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Hang in there, Miles.
Hey, Miles. Get used to hearing that voicemail. Drop you a pin.
Hey, can I? Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up. Crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco is really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
Get used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Blair.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides.
Whoa. Let me call you back. Okay. Y'all are done.
Do you think you're worthy?
Take your place with the
Oh!
atonement!
Wish for the flame, Spider-Man!
Just try to hit me!
What was the deal with those guys? I felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them.
Hey, I'm back. So like I was saying, I was trying to give you space.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
This is... Oh, man, this is wild.
Their ACs are cranked up to freezing, so you might want to bring a jacket. Which you won't. How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, post it. If it's not, let's go.
Okay, you can send it to me. And also, am I
the bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole other level.
Now that I got the hang of this thing for the most part. Oh, I actually did not. Wow, that happened very quickly. I stopped my game up.
Perfect for Robbie.
Is that? Oh, man. I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office, we'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. I finished a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers.
Fireworks! Better warn those guys they're illegal here without a permit before someone calls the cops on them.
Hey, do either one of you guys have a permit for those?
Ah! Oh! Mike! Mike! He's still breathing, but
I'll get him to a hospital.
I knew those fireworks looked shady. Is he gonna be okay?
I think so. Looks like he's just unconscious, but I'm not taking any chances.
Where am I? Spider-Man!
Don't worry, I'm taking you to a hospital. Also, for obvious reasons, I gotta tell you personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
But we didn't know. They're for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them, so we try to launch a few around his birthday.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Spider-Man? Wow.
There. Staff here is great. They'll take good care of you.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from.
Perhaps.
Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I think I know which place you mean. I'll take a look.
Hey, just dropped Mike up. He thought I should check where y'all bought your fireworks from, too.
The Doc guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel. We can't make any money if our stock blows up. You want to do this? Get back to checking the guns and let me work my magic.
I'm not making fireworks for babies. Five cups.
Better worn better shoes than that.
And boom.
Thanks for your cooperation.
No choice but to get Spider-Man. Let's do it.
Sleepy time.
Spider-Man.
I thought about using that thing that brings them together and then using the Venom Punch, but
we'll get the jump on him. Spider-Man, one way or another. Help me out! We're coming for you, Spider-Man.
That's all fine and well.
Jump on him.
Bad day to be a bad guy.
Where's that bug at?
Last one is
the fireworks. Lake, the river. I can chuck them. Wait, lit two more. Okay, last crate. Gotta hurry, or this place is toast. Nice. Wow, really nice. Happy birthday, Lex.
Was that you? Oh, man. I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Hope y'all enjoy your time in New York. Stay safe.
Ah!
Oh, wait.
Hey, friends, it's Danica. You are listening to the Danicast. Get this. Now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got caught by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up.
What? Thousands of
people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.
This is beautiful. Oh, wait. I don't even know how I'm doing that. Alright. Oh, so pretty much gonna go this way.
Safe inside, and the fire department can take over. We're good.
Oh, this game is so great so far.
That's good.
The Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now, it's just amazing the history that's in the city.
Hmm.
your mom ever teach you not to feel?
Spider-Man!
It's not my birthday, guys. No need for the surprise. I'm trying to help you out here.
No way.
We got him. We'll stop you no matter what.
Trouble for a little crystal.
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
I haven't seen Marco in years. Would have been there for him if I knew he was in trouble.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the raft. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
We will wipe out the unworthy here with one blood.
The rest of the city won't last long.
What's up? I'm stopping you today.
I gotta get this parrying down pat.
She's gonna wet me too.
Move.
I shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck.
Probably not. All right, everyone, we're gonna go ahead and end the video here. I do greatly appreciate all of y'all's love and support. And of course, make sure you stay tuned for another video. This is Havoc Nation Gaming. Subscribe, like, comment, share, tell your friends about me, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.